Hello beautiful people, this is Mimi and in this video we'll be reading chapter 3 of Open Heart, second year. Let's get started. What is done is done. But cutting staff would hurt the patients. That's it. There must be something we can do. Wait, you're not telling anybody else? That the funding has been cut? Shouldn't the chief know, at least? Well, I guess he said that the governor was giving him a heads up, so chief probably hasn't told the chief yet. Because he needs somebody else to know. He doesn't want to be responsible for the whole thing. Also, he trusts you, obviously, but it's a heavy burden, you know? After I finished reading the last chapter, I went into the Wikia page for the choices, and a lot of people were talking about how Raphael is not a love interest anymore, and I'm so angry. If that's true, if we can't get him back. Yeah, so without funding, they won't be able to do that anymore. He forgot 10 years? If he said 28 instead of 30, that would be something. It would be normal, but 20 instead of 30, that's weird. Travel. I don't think he traveled. Let's see when he was last sick. So his vision might be its sense of depth. It's no right? Or is he losing motion in his arms? I've always been straightforward, but at this point, I don't think it will help, right? So I'm just gonna keep it to myself for now. It's very, very hard to do this, very difficult. And it's Esme. I think you need to handle it. There's a reason for him being angry at her and like reminding her. He could be gentler, but it's Said, so he's not gonna be gentle. I can't leave you alone for a second. I heard that Esme is gonna be a love interest, and that's why Raphael is gone, and I'm gonna be angry. At least she's also a person of color, at least. But that doesn't excuse taking Raphael out. First, Kyle, then him. Kyle came in chapter one. You gave me one heart with him, and he was gone. Gone forever. I'm still angry about it. But it's still my favorite book, so. Eh. We're gonna go with you have to be more careful. He's back. Yeah, it's probably illegal. Educational, are you kidding me? There's a reason why they can't give swag away, right? So they cannot buy people's loyalty. Let's be professional. Can we help you with something? Do you want me to punch you in the face again? I did it before, not on the main path, but I did punch him. Or not. I don't remember. Did I punch him on the main video that I made before? That's true. This is why some people think that doctors are being paid off to like give them some medicine and hide this miracle cure that MLMs sell. Oh my God. I've heard so many things. I wonder if his company is gonna be like, we'll give you some funding, but now we're gonna run everything. And you're gonna be like, we have to find some other way to get funding, or we're going to go to hell. You were an intern last year. Come on. He's so funny though. Isn't Mitch the stuck-up one? Driven. Nice is not a word for it. Talented, to be determined. Let's go with driven. gotta observe their environment, right? Do doctors really do that though? Fascinating. But is that really what all did it? This is no ulterior motives. I keep pushing it because I have to. Otherwise, I don't get any quality time. Hey, that's where I'm living in America's Most Eligible Wedding Edition. It might also be the house from Rules of Engagement, but it's been a while since I read that one, so I'm not sure. Samples of what? Yes. I've always wanted like one of those, what are those called? Those windows with a bench seating. Oh, there's a word for it. I forgot. Yeah, and I want to just sit there and read a book. Are you gonna pretend to be married? He's gonna catch you. Of course you're gonna fall into him. I need a better microphone. He is very good at self-control. Did he lie about his past? More emergencies. Why are you teasing me, Raphael? And now if we want to go after him, we're gonna have to be homewreckers. If you want me not to like him anymore, just kick him out. His face reminds me of Derek from Ame. Ooh, is he gonna hit on Aurora? Let's help her out a little bit if she wants to. Ooh, don't try to poach here. Although, it might actually be better for her. That way she can get away from her aunt. Yeah, I think she likes that. And I would be happy for her if that makes her feel better. She can prove herself without having to be under her aunt's shadow. Ha! He was in the free clinic. Is he his father? I know Ethan doesn't have a good relationship with his family, so maybe. I thought so. Wait, I thought he didn't have a good relationship with them. Was I wrong? Am I thinking of somebody else? Because I thought Naveen was like his father. So I don't think we're gonna have any extra scenes with Bryce or Raphael, who apparently is not a love interest anymore. Teenager. That's why he doesn't want to have a thing with you, because he has rules. Good rules, but we don't like them. So I guess he wasn't close to his mom. It's never nothing. They're still your parents. It can be very, very complicated, but they're still going to be your parents. For better or for worse. I got pretty lucky though. Still complicated sometimes though. What? He seems like he doesn't know what's going on at all. He thought it was 10 years before. This reminds me of the Anastasia movie where she went on the railing and was about to jump into the sea. But I don't think he's under a spell. Does he think he's like cliff jumping or something? Eh? I think in a situation like this, pretending is probably the best thing to do. Did he have a different family before or something? Is that why he doesn't have any pictures? What is it?
Syphilis. Syphilis, isn't that a STD?
STI now.
That's actually very, very scary.
Yeah, you're gonna feel bad because now you have a very nice lounge, but you could have used that money for something else. Am I gonna tell them? If I don't tell them, they're gonna be angry at me. This is not like last time when I kept Naveen secret. I don't think there's a... Yeah, there's no effects, so I'm just gonna tell them. There might be effects later. Also, you probably need help later, so it'll be good to tell them and have people that know what's going on. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one, where I hope we can see more of Bryce and maybe Raphael, please. Bye-bye!